Ladies and gentlemen, this is a regular Minecraft UHC.
No, it's not.
Why would it ever be normal? This is Minecraft UHC, but the ores are actually blocks. So if it's a diamond ore, it's a block of diamond. If it's a gold ore, it's a block of gold. If it's an emerald ore, it's an emerald block. You get the gist. It's just like that all the way through. It's weird, it's wacky, but it works. And you guys should definitely be sure to leave a like on the video. And of course, subscribe if you're new, because worst case scenario is that you just unsubscribe later. Now just enjoy the video.
We're all just running around like a load of fish in a tank. I love fish. Look at this one. He's a weird looking fish. I feel like I haven't won a UHC in ages, so today I'm gonna fix that, but we've spawned in next to loads of cane, which is absolutely perfect. Let's yank it all.
Yoink.
Oh my, so much cane. Now if we find a cow as well, we are set. So obviously I explained this at the beginning of the video, but this is gonna be a good one. Everyone is either gonna be really stacked or have absolutely nothing. And I have a feeling it'll be the earlier of the two, but ooh, it's gonna be good. Oh, we've already got an imposter. Cow, please, please, please don't see this cow. Yes, good. I need to kill them. There's loads up here. Buddy, you gotta go. Yes, leather.
More leather.
Before the other guy gets it. Come on. Yes, 4 leather straight off the bat. Let's go.
This guy just chucked me wood. What a legend.
Gotta get that stone. This is what I'm talking about. Look at this. We find some coal and straight away. It's beautiful. I love it. You know what? This guy gave me stuff. He's allowed to use my crafting table. Got those beautiful stone tools.
How much cane is there? Oh my goodness.
We got a perfect spawn. And we only spawned 500 blocks out, so I'm gonna run in a tiny bit. It's so weird seeing blocks just normally spawn in.
Look at that.
Ouch. I set it up for 2 rows of hearts by accident. Didn't mean to do that, but hey-o, should be good. Oh yes, already we're finding the iron blocks. This looks so weird. Literally with a 6 vein of iron, we already have everything we need. Oh, I need more wood. I'm not smart, but at least now I can make shears and I can get myself some apples. Yes, so many. Beautiful. 4 apples, just like that. And chickadees, yes. Arrows are beautiful as well. I made 10 crafting tables just to annoy the people that always ask why I make so many crafting tables. It's so that I don't have to replace them, okay? I'm not just a weirdo that likes hoarding crafting tables. We've already got 16 apples. But the way we've got to think of it is if we find a gold vein, we're getting at least 9 gold. And I think realistically, it'll be a lot more than that. So I'm just going to get as many apples as possible. Right, there we are. 36 apples. If that doesn't do the trick, I don't know what will. And more cows. Get as many books as possible. And boom, 12 books. Down we go. More iron. This looks amazing. It's so clean. Make that good old iron pickaxe. Oh yes, there's a cave over here. My sea counter is going nuts. A lot of people always ask me what that means. A sea counter just shows the empty spaces by having a higher number. And if there's an empty space, it normally means there's a cave. Simples. There's a massive cave over here because normally it's about 0 and right now it's at 50. Yep, I was right. Oh no, no, no. I don't like you, but I like you. Saw that in the corner of my eye. How many gaps is this? Now, there is no point in making notches because they will just disappear. You can't eat them at all. They're disabled because otherwise it'll be stupid. It would last on forever otherwise. And we can already make a fishing rod. Boom.
Look how well this is going.
Just diamonds, please. Oh my, what is this?
No, we've got a colony of creepers.
What? Get out of here. Don't explode. Don't you do it. I knew you were going to do it. Don't. Oh my god, that could have been bad. I could have died there. And no more diamonds. All right. I don't have fire res, so I don't want to fall in. Diamonds, let's go. I have a feeling it's a 1 vein. No, it's a 2 vein at least. Got blocks underneath it now. No way. Oh, I thought it was going to be an 8 vein, but still, this is plenty. And how many diamonds is that? 54 diamonds. Let's go. Let's just casually make our armor. And of course, our diamond sword.
Diamond pickaxe.
And we're all good to go. There's someone in my cave. Why? More gold though. Yes, we're going to have so many gaps. Just like everybody else though. We're already sitting on 10 golden apples. Ah, that scared living daylights out of me. I had to find a lava pool. Wait, didn't I already find one? Yeah, that's where I found the diamonds. Oh yeah, it's down here. Probably where this player is. Yeah, they've got full diamond as well. I'm also, whilst I'm here, I'm just gonna make 2 anvils. Scratch that. I'm gonna make loads of anvils. 4 anvils. Just get... Why not? I think, yes, lava, finally. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, you beauty. Do I need lapis? No, I don't. Sharp one. Let's enchant all the books. Actually, no, I don't want efficiency. Let's check the armor. Prop, that's what I like. Sharpness, yes. I need more levels now, though. And I'm not actually entirely sure how I get them because we don't get them from ores. So I just have to go killing a load of mobs. Shoot, I didn't even think of that. How am I going to get levels? Redstone and lapis are now blocks. Okay, more diamonds. I'll take it. That's exactly what we need. Loads and loads of diamonds because I barely got any of them.
Oh, this is so weird.
Okay, people are dying to lava. This is not good. Zombie near me. Gold. And there's a zombie near, so we can definitely find that. Oh my, so much gold. Holy 10. That's 90 gold. How many gaps? Okay, yep, just an extra 11 gapples. I might as well make a diamond shovel and a diamond axe. I mean, look at me. Come on. I'm rich. In Minecraft, obviously. This is zombie is somewhere here. And I want to kill it so I can get some XP. There you are. Oh, this is the cave I was originally in. I've barely moved. I need a spawner. That would win me this game. Oh, what the? You're in my strip mine. Oh, enderpearl. I don't know what I just said. I said enderpearl, but I meant enderman. And I've got sharp two now. Where is that enderman? Come here. Oh, where is that? Right here. And there's gold up here as well. Oh my, you hurt. Okay, good. Enderpearl though. Doesn't matter that you hurt because you gave me an enderpearl and creeper. More gold. Just because, you know, that's how this game goes. And loads of mobs. Yes, this is what I need. Oh, look, what the? Get him. Come on, mobs. I don't care that I'm getting low. I've got so much healing. And a spider. And a player. More mobs. Yes. This is so good. Come here. Gotcha. Hello. This guy. Oh, mineshaft. Spawner. Yep, okay. I'm just gonna break, actually. It's cave spider. It's not worth it. I'm not taking poison damage. Not today. Besides, I can hear loads of mobs already. Yes, here we are. Gotcha. And you as well. Come here. Creepy. Gotcha. Why not? Just, yeah, two more gaps. Check the book. Nope. Check the armor. Nope. Helmet, though. Prot one. And there we are. Prot one on three pieces and prot one on a book. So now we're full prot one. And I've got a protection two chest plate. This is going too well. One thing I did forget is, boom, a bow. And PvP in 10 seconds. Enchant the bow quickly. Can't afford it. Never mind. Oh, I got my bow back, but I lost my enchantment table. Did not realize I was gonna get teleported. Oh my, you poor thing. I'm so gonna eat you. Not the rabbit, the person. Got an enderpearl as well. We're so much more stacked than everyone. Oh, this poor guy. I'm shooting him down. Shot him. Go on. And he died. I got the kill. Oh, they're gold. They're three gold blocks on them. Now you. Oh my goodness, this is anarchy. I'm killing all the full irons. I want healing. Oh, buddy. Gotcha. I got him here. Yes, the hits. Come on. Yes. Ah, they're so nearly dead for sure. Doesn't matter if people are going for me. I want this one. I reckon they've got gold for me. Oh, they're dead now. Got him. Got him. Got him. Coming in. Oh, this guy's coming in. Bad idea, bud. And we got them as well. 39 golden apples. And we've got tons and tons of gold. Okay, then. You want to go? This guy wants to just go straight in. Oh, no. I'm leaving him. I want the head. No, get back. No, you can't give me stuff. I'm leaving. I don't accept handouts. Not all the time, anyway. Make ourselves one golden head, two golden head, three golden head, and then a ton of gaps. Now we go and fight more people. I've got 21 levels. Holy smokes. I can make sharpness three diamond. I'm going to kill some more people, though. Best in the game. Best in the game. Oh, this body. This body here. This guy's been running, so I'm guessing he's low. No. Got him. Oh my, so many gaps. No, I gotta get out. Border. No, no, no. Ah! I'm okay. Yoink. Oh, we got some sky bases. That's fine. I don't have an enchantment table, so I can't actually get sharpness three. I left it on the floor like a fool. And you know what? It's time to knock some sky bases down. Go on, hit one shot. Come on. Oh, did they just fall? Oh, there's an arrow. I'm so bad. Let's just make some more arrows. Why not? You, we gotta fight. I'm afraid, buddy, it's happening. Why did no one go for enchants? Come on. Yes. Oh my. Oh, the hits. The hits are so strange because some people can play on 1.14. Oh, yes. They're in the border. They're going to take so much damage. We got him here. Yes, got him. Gapping up. And we got the head as well. Make another G head. Wow, I'm two stacks. I love games like this. Fully enchanted guy. I'm going straight in. We're doing it. They're almost dead. Kill the full diamond. Enchanted. No, I'm almost dead. Eat a G head. I got him. Yes. A stack of gaps. Ah, I got to get out. This guy came straight in for me earlier. Now we got to kill him. No. Just gotta get hits on people. Killed one. Oh my, so much gold. Oh my, wait, stacks on stacks. What? Stacks on stacks. Too much stuff. No one can do anything. Make another head, and then we just make as many gaps as possible, I guess. Okay, I've got over a stack and a half of gaps, and then six G heads. And I've still got an enderpearl. I need to heal up to full. I gotta play this smart. Oh my goodness. Get a bow shot on them. Come on. Yes, knocked them down. Dead. Oh my god. I've got eight kills. Make another G head, and two more gaps. I'm just getting as stacked as I can. I don't care. Come here, broski. Oh, got a hit. Oh, no. You can't run. No. They're coming in. Oh, no. They've got a good sword. Ouch. There's a good player right here. Come here, random ice. And can we kill him? Oh, they just said love you. I was wondering why they stopped. All right. I'm going to fight someone that isn't just going to stop and type mid-fight. This one here. Got a hit. Huh, huh, huh. Yes. Oh, my goodness. They had gold blocks. 28. Ah! Oh, okay. You want to tussle? You want to tussle? Here, I'll take this helmet. Take that. Now you're fully enchanted and so am I. I'm just going to chug down some gaps because I can. And back up to full. I have literally two stacks of golden apples and I can make thousands more. Depthstrider 2 book? How on earth did someone get that? All right, then. Yes, please. Prot 1 Depthstrider 2. Sharp 4? What? Okay, I have no idea how I got that, but all right. Just going to prep up all this gold, make another G head, and then 31 more golden apples. We've got two stacks of gaps, seven G heads, an enderpearl, sharpness 4, prot 1, Depthstrider 2, prot 1, prot 2, prot 1, and now we're going for this guy. Come on, buddy, it's a fair fight. Trust me, it is. He's actually good. Oh, I thought someone was coming after me for some reason. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness, they get good hits. Come here. Come here. Yes, got him. Okay. And someone just fell to their death. Hello, my friend. There's four players left, so I'm afraid I don't get to give you a final fight. Got to wait until the last guy, and then I give them a final fight. Oh, my goodness. Come here. Come here. No, you can't get up. Oh, this is... No. Okay. All right. I've got to go up. I have to. All right. I'm going up smartly so they can't knock me down. Oh, my... They're not stopping. Oh, I've just realized if I fall right now, I'm dead. I killed them. Holy smokes. Oh! If I fell right there, I would have died. That was so dumb. Never doing something like that again. And 25 more gold blocks. Oh, there's someone right there. Hello. Oh! Oh, I'm just going to collect all this gold. Oh, no. Jumping down. Oh, no, they didn't jump down with me. No. How did they get so many golden nuggets? What is this? Let's knock them down. All right, I'm healing up to full and I'm going up. I've had enough of this. Hello. I just won the game. I didn't. All ores are stacked is dumb. Right, now we do the cool thing. Come on, we chuck it off. We jump after it. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't even die. That's awkward. Well, I couldn't land the MLG, but the game went pretty well. So hopefully you guys did enjoy that video. I've been really enjoying doing these weird, wacky UHCs. And if you guys want to join them, make sure to join my Discord, discord.gg/wisp. And the other thing is that if you guys want to get my Pepe cape, as you can see right now, it is absolutely gorgeous. I'll leave the link in the description, so feel free to go get it over there. It's an absolute laugh. I love it. The other thing is that if you guys don't follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, and of course, TikTok, you definitely should, because they are the places I always update things. And they're just where I am when I'm not on YouTube. So feel free to go follow me over there. You won't regret it.